Let's see how this goes. Good to see you again. Good to see you. Pretty exciting. Well, let's see how she goes, eh? Well, we're in the water. That's one part of it done, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's great. I was expecting much worse. So remember, if you're going to be doing any kind of paddling in the early season, make sure you have a good spare change of clothes. I wouldn't be out here unless you're really confident with your paddling, especially on moving water. It's a 14-foot skiff, so it doesn't track the best, but I don't know, I'm surprised we made it this far, to be honest. I didn't think I'd go this far today. Doing good. It's almost t-shirt weather. It's pretty hot. I guess doing small river paddling like this, it's advantageous to find little small nooks like this eddy right here, so you can take a break. So if you're in the middle there, you get sucked out pretty quick. strong current against this bank.
Oh, it's definitely tricky paddling.
Air temp is about, I don't know, 8 degrees. But the water must be about 2 or 3. I see what's coming through, there's some ice and such. I'm gonna try and ferry across this, I think. Definitely polling territory. Well, it ain't easy. Sure. that's nice so far. Okay. It's just a bear, don't worry. I just don't want to run into an animal on shore. I'd probably freak out. If only my canoe pole was ready. Not as good as I was hoping for. Strong. There's a streamer right here. This is pretty strong. I'm gonna line it backwards. So, always have a contingency plan. I've been spending this whole time thinking of where I'm gonna go. If you start going backwards, you need to know how to steer your boat backwards, even sideways. If it pitches sideways on you, that's not fun. Let's get the nose around. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh my god. It's so nice. Alders usually impede your movement, but I gotta say, I'd be pretty screwed if I didn't have these right now. I snake in. Let's try that out. Baby! Woo! What a day. Feels good. Thank you. Wow, made it. That was great. Battery's gonna die. Let's see if we can do this. Yeah, let's hit that wave train. Oh my God, this is so fun. Now, should I get out here or do I keep going? Is the question. Large part of me wants to just keep going. Part of me thinks I don't know where I'm gonna get out. Gotta make the decision quick. I think I might have to crawl it. Oh, it looks so nice. I can't. I gotta go. I gotta keep going. That doesn't sound good. Yeah, probably best to avoid that, just in case.